Nervous. I was surprised that I can speak in this kind of event. But anyway, I was born as a child who understands the purpose of life for a man. When he was young, he was taken care of by his mother. When he a little bit mature, he got married, and he's taken care of by his wife. And when he gets old, he will be taken care of his children. And my purpose of life is I don't have to do anything. Until I met a man named Kaneko Tatsumi. And at that time, I understand that, probably I was in the wrong way. And I think that's similar to me. A lot of friends who are sitting over there, they change their mind. And by meeting Kaneko Katsumi-san, they understand. They change their mind, and they have found their purpose, new purpose of life. So what is the purpose of life? We would like to present to you by this video. But first of all, on this birthday, Kaneko-san Katsumi, we would like to congratulate for your birthday. Happy birthday, and thank you so much for your support. And from this time, let us, together with Lori-san, we carry on your purpose of life. So please, look at the video. Thank you very much.
Thank you. 私が生まれてきたわけは愛しい